Hello, fellow YouTubers. This is King Breezy here with my first video let's play. However, many more will be coming soon. Now, before I get started, I would just like to say that any negative comments made towards me personally would not be allowed. However, you can feel free to voice your opinion in any type of way you feel necessary about my playstyle, or if you have any suggestion, that is also very recommended. Let me see what else I want to say. I will go about these playthroughs on the hardest difficulty. I would not skip any cutscenes, and I would not talk during the cutscenes as well. With that being said, let's play some Spider-Man, or the Amazing Spider-Man, rather. Don't get too thirsty or get used to this cheddar. If you want to live better, I do realize that the video is kind of dark, so I probably will be turning up the game brightness a little bit so it can be easier to recognize. Don't get too thirsty.
Progress. Nature to man. Man to machine. The path to our future. Oscorp. The Oscorp of today is evolving, and innovative technology needs a guiding hand. Under the direction of Dr. Alistair Smythe, the betterment and security of human life has become our one goal. His mastery of nanotechnology and macro-robotics will guide Oscorp Industries to a better and brighter tomorrow.
Nanobots, what are they? Imagine a robot. Now imagine 400 of them, standing on a dime. A microscopic army working on a molecular level. Their size is their strength, and their potential is limitless.
The leadership of Dr. Alistair Smythe will usher in a new era of progress for Oscorp and mankind.
Oscorp, a new company with the name you trust.
Okay, that was the intro video, somewhat like a commercial. Man, hard drive. Settings, I'm gonna turn up the brightness. Better. Game superhero, because that's what I am. Create a new game, we erase the old season or whatever.
Peter, what are you doing here?
I'm here to get you out of this asylum.
But you put me here. And with good reason.
I know, it's crazy. But time's running out, Connors. Something bad has happened. Something really bad.
Hey there.
Hey.
Thanks for coming with me, Pete. You're brave. We're gonna have to be careful here. You're not supposed to be here after hours.
I hope it's better than the first time I snuck in. That was not fun.
We're not sneaking. We're investigating. Weird things happen here after hours. Stuff that Dr. Smythe's trying to get rid of. He's not a bad guy, you know? He wants to turn this company around.
Yeah, that's what the video said. So, what exactly is rotten in the state of Oscorp?
I think they're continuing Dr. Connor's work. Cross-species experiments. Come on.
Whoa, no. Like, making more lizards?
Making more everything. I'm not sure, but we're gonna find out tonight. Oscorp has the geniuses and the resources. Why can't it be a benefit to people? That's why I came back. And Dr. Smythe wants to change things.
I know. His brilliant research will usher in a new era for all humanity.
Huh. Okay, just wait a second.
Nature to man. Man to machine. The path to our future.
Well, we're definitely safe out here, because we'll never get in.
Hurry. Keep your head down.
He needs a guiding hand. Under the direction of Dr. Alistair Smythe.
Wow! Look at all this! I knew Dr. Smythe was the nanobot guy, but I had no idea he had big bots, too. I can't believe you get to play with this stuff every day.
It never gets old.
Whoa, what is that?
Oh my god. This could be proof they're continuing Connor's work.
You were the one that had the sedan. How can he still move like that?
I'm sorry.
I gave him everything we had. Is everyone okay? Gwen? Are you all right?
Yeah. Thanks, Dr. Smythe.
Hey! You kids are in big trouble. What are you doing here?
It's okay. They're with me. What are you doing here, Gwen? You know you're not supposed to be here after hours. Especially with a guest.
Dr. Smythe, I am so sorry. This is my friend, Peter Parker.
Peter Parker? I've heard about you.
I'm hearing a lot about you tonight.
So, why are you here?
Oh, I'm totally to blame, Doc. I'm amazed at what you've done with Oscorp. When I heard about the changes you were making, you know, nanobots, I wanted to see them for myself.
You worked with Connors, right? Funny finding you here now as I waste my time trying to dispose of these cross-species.
So this is a cross-species? You promised me that all of Connors' work was over. How many more do we keep here?
I told you the truth, Gwen. The experiments have stopped, just not as early as I'd hoped. No more humans turning into animals like Connors did. But what you see here is what happens when an animal gets a nice dose of human DNA. Here, follow me. I trust you'll keep everything you see in the strictest confidence.
Huh. Another one of these cross species?
This is crazy. The lizard almost destroyed the city. Well, what rational mind would continue to create these things?
Changing the ethics of a large corporation takes time. Now, some scientists argue that these pathetic creatures have some benefit. But they lost that argument. As of tonight, these cross species disappear. We're shipping them to our biolab for safe disposal. Out of sight, out of mind.
Has this thing eaten today?
It always looks like that. They went farther with Connor's work than we realized. The species in this room are incredibly dangerous and highly contagious. Hence the containment units.
Hey, where'd he go? Come on out, little fella.
That little fella is a walking disease. Any direct contact with it leads to infection. Infection leads to death. Or becoming a cross species yourself. I want to keep you human, Parker. Let's keep moving.
Is there a cure?
Well, for these things, no. They were never human to begin with. They were born in a petri dish. For the poor humans it infects, unfortunately not. Attempts to develop an antidote have been unsuccessful. I don't want to seem cruel, but you have to understand, that thing is pure vermin. Creatures like this brought Europe to its knees with the plague.
reacts like that when it's around other... I mean...
other handsome guys like me? I'm used to it.
Unlike robots, biological creatures are unpredictable. I much prefer things I can control.
Unpredictable, huh? What is that? An iguana? This has to be the strangest office tour I've ever been on.
Don't worry, Parker. Our next stop is the Nanobot Lab.
Once you see it, you won't want to leave.
Excuse me, Dr. Smythe. I need someone with special clearance to help me take this down to B Sector.
I don't have time for this. Gwen, maybe it's a good thing you're here. You can deal with some of this bureaucratic nonsense. A punishment for trespassing. Go with him and catch up with us when you're done.
Doctor, I think I'll escort her. You know, make sure she doesn't get eaten.
I understand. The beast is as enthralled by beauty as man is. Meet me in the lab when you're done. And don't wander. It's an order, Miss Stacy.
Sure, Dr. Smythe. Come on, Pete.
Great meeting you, Doctor.
Likewise, Parker.
Is that... You gotta be kidding me. That's taking things a little far, isn't it?
It's a terrible legacy. But Dr. Smythe says we're putting it in the past. I believe him.
What the what? What did you do to it? I didn't do anything.
Peter, I think it senses your blood. It knows.
It's clearly reacting to something. I've never... Oh my God! It's breaking the glass!
Smythe, I shouldn't have brought you here.
I can help.
Everyone get out of here. I'm activating my security robots.
We've got to clear this area. I'm not leaving you.
Dr. Connor started this, and I'm going to finish it on my terms. Here, you can't help.
Someone else can.
Look. Rat. You got to put a stop.
What do we do?
Emergency shutdown. My robots take control now.
Happening. No, Gwen, look at me. Gwen!
Okay, so I guess the girl he likes just got kidnapped. It's funny how he already had his suit on though. Want to buy you a lock?
Gwen, are you okay?
I'll be fine, thanks. Get me to the quarantine area. I can help you save the other scientists from there.
And this is the quarantine
robots
area.
Look like they want to eat me for lunch.
They've been programmed to defend us against cross species, which I guess you technically are. So, yeah, watch out, Pete.
How do you get out of here? Yeah, I just went to that door.
Did you see that?
Here,
turn with this.
Get you out of here.
It's not working. Look at me. Oh, come on, you're right. Let go. Let go of me.
Maybe you can web swing across.
Things get out of
us. That's what I'm talking about.
I don't want to think about what ifs right now. More robots! Watch out!
Does every robot have to attack me?
Yeah. Rush to quickly reach the balcony.
Time to get out of here.
Oscorp security system. Quarantine's on the other side. Stay here, Gwen. I'll come back to get you.
Sight? Where was your avoid security systems? Where the security system at, though? Start back up. I gotta go in there?
Pick up nothing?
could not turn to no lizard rushing on my back.
I need to get the others before this really gets out of hand.
Pete, I think we both know that this is already out of hand. Dr. Smythe will have some answers. Find him.
I'll try, but Gwen, I have to ask. What's gonna happen to you?
I don't know, but it's not going to be good. I'm infected, Pete. We all are. You remember what happened to Connors? This only leads to one thing.
But what about the antidote? If it worked before...
Connors was exposed to an earlier strain. You couldn't even call it a virus back then. It's evolved, mutated. There's no antidote to cure this.
What if I stop all the cross species?
There's no question they should be stopped, but even if they are, there's still a risk that the virus will spread.
Gwen, stay calm. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you, okay? We'll figure it out. I'll find Dr. Smythe and the others. Hopefully, it's not too late.
Wait, Peter. Take the Oz phone on the table.
The what?
It's the name of the Oscorp phone. It's still a prototype, but at least I'll be able to call you.
Okay. I'll get back as soon as I can.
So when's she gonna turn into a monkey? Talking, I want to see it change. All attacks do 25% more damage. Increase the number of attacks from behind 30% before any enemy recovers. Combat boosts, activate signature moves, be to perform more powerful attacks after achieving a combo strike of 10. Oh no, web bounce. Any far enemy and press one before reaching them to bounce back off the enemy, I don't know. Web strength. Web into immobilized enemies 2 times longer. Rapid fire, increase web shots, firing rate by 33%. Wall blast. Unleash the large blast of weapon at human enemies immobilized near walls, permanently striking them to the wall. Sticking, rather. Web reach. Improve the elasticity of your web to increase the damage and reach of the web grab. Personal Oscorp personnel, evacuate Oscorp Tower immediately. If you have been in contact with a cross species specimen, please proceed to the quarantine facilities. Attack damage. Surprise attack, combo boost, web rush timer. Increase the amount of focus time and web rush before returning to normal speed. Web bounce. Oh no! Game statistics. Web strength, rapid fire. How much do I have upgraded available? One. I'm thinking my rapid fire, but. I don't know. Oh man, let me see. Initial web strike fine before reaching them and bounce back. I don't know. I really don't know what I want. I'ma get this. Surprise attack power. Hold up, what's this? After achieving combos. I'ma get surprise attack power. Alright. Only one? Okay.
Yes, I got him and the other scientists to the quarantine. But they're all infected.
And the cross species? Where are they?
I tried to stop them, but they escaped.
You caught me, the lizard. Why should these creatures be any different?
You have no idea.
Spider-Man explains to Connors what happened a few hours ago as he struggles to fight and contain the cross species now loose in Manhattan. Good job, Spider-Man. It's just all your fault. It's 4 hours after the incident. Infected population 125. I'm talking about. Oh, Tom.
Peter?
Gwen, you okay?
I don't know. I have to stay at Oscorp till we find an antidote. We can't risk spreading the infection to the outside.
I know someone who can help.
Be careful, Pete. Dr. Slice is programming his robots to capture all cross species. That may include you.
Whoa! What is that?
Access my cell phone in the middle of the air. That's a first. Pete, I heard a conversation between Smith and the board of directors. They decided to attack the cross species with Smith's robot. Careful, Pete. They will be attacking you. No shit. You're still stuck in the quarantine room, Pete. They tried some sort of cure on us today. It didn't work. That figures. Hey, Pete, still in the quarantine. They're really keeping us in the dark here. Dr. Smith keeps fighting with Oscorp heads about how to contain this thing. They want an epidemic. Still no cure for us. Damn, she must be real bored sending me all these text messages. Hey, Pete, I'm glad you're having a pleasant time in Manhattan. Who this? Who's from Favorite Nephew? I guess that's Aunt May, whatever her name is. But you do know that you'll have to get back here as soon as Stance returns from his vacation. I miss you. Love, Aunt May. Yep, that's Aunt May. Okay.
As you can see, the creature has stopped its rampage in the center of the park. Now that we can have a good look, we can confirm this is not the same reptilian creature that recently terrorized Manhattan. Strangely, it's...
Oh,
off. Wow.
Homing missiles. Timing is essential with these things. I mean, like that.
Ah, oh, shit.
Stop complaining. This is a good for a growing robot.
So I'm guessing you have to hit the little, I don't know, orange spot or fire spot. I mean, so far, I like the button mashing sequence. We're not cheesy. This might be one of the best Spider-Man games in a while. Ever since Spider-Man 2.
Stop this thing once and for all. Nice joints help it get around.
Wow, that's bullshit.
Thank you.
new upgrade available. A little bit too early to be fighting the boss, though. The cross species loose in the city and no cure to help the infected scientist. Spider-Man has no other choice but to team up with the old friend or enemy. This is gonna get weird. So many grateful to live in the suburb. It's been hours now. What the heck? Was that giant robot? Moonwalk from Oscar, yes. Guess they still writing the cover up story. I like the comedy in this. Okay.
So, my fellow biologists are responsible. Those vultures. I wonder if Michael Morbius led the charge. Nice enough guy, but no one else seemed more interested in my research. Always insisted I focus on bats instead of reptiles for some reason.
No Batman out there, Doc. That's just ridiculous. There is a rat, though. And that rhymes, anyway.
I'll bet that one's particularly contagious. You see, it's not the new cross species themselves that alarm me so much as the deadly virus that's resulted as a side effect. And you say it's infected half my former colleagues.
And Gwen.
And Gwen. And our only hope is what? Alistair Smythe and his band of killer robots. They'll destroy the city worse than the virus could ever hope to. There has to be another way.
Well, you don't think I broke in here just to tell you the good news, do you?
Wait. What are you talking about?
I'm gonna get you out of here.
Really? Spider-Man breaking out the lizard from his cage. Who's the crazy one here?
I'm through discussing this. Time to make a decision.
Wait. If you do this, you must promise me. No matter what happens, when it's all over, you must bring me back here. Now, let's go before my medication wears off and I realize how insane this situation really is.
As soon as I get this door open, you run as fast as you can, okay?
Right. Got it.
Let's get this door open. Ouch. Oh, don't get that word. Web shot? Nope, that didn't work neither. You would think Spider-Man could just punch through some glass or shit. That don't sound too good. I wish he'd stop climbing on these walls. Oh, there we go.
Breaking out one of the biggest threats we've ever seen from a mental asylum? This'll look good on my resume.
Let me upgrade real quick. Okay, how do you upgrade? Okay, there it is. Let's see. Browser attack, I don't think I will be getting this, but let's just see. Increase the number of attacks from behind by 60%. That's okay. Attack damage. I think I do need to get my attack damage up, though. 30%. Man, I really want rapid fire though. I'll get the attack damage up some other time. Oh, I have one more. Okay. Attack damage. There we go. And now let's see. That cost 60. I will buy that. Let's see.
like the one. Connor's getting time off for good behavior.
Hey, get away from there!
Wow.
No, no! It's emergency unlock! I can't override it! Patients can leave their rooms. This is your fault! You gotta help me!
I have to help you? You tased me, bro!
What the hell are you even doing here, Spider-Man?
Okay, I'll help you clean up this mess. But make sure your friends don't shoot me in the back.
I should shoot you right now! Get out of here!
I'm going. Just don't expect a friend request anytime soon.
Facebook. System in this game is so far is pretty good. I really like it. Let me see how I'm gonna get up here.
I thought you were one of them.